Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob Jung. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read about the prophecy that the Holy Spirit will come to earth in Jerusalem, Israel, on the day of Pentecost, where Peter and the apostles and the disciples were gathered together praying that the Holy Spirit will come down in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Joel chapter 2 verse 28. And it shall come to pass afterward, I will pour out my Holy Spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, your old men shall dream dreams, your young men shall see visions, and also upon the servants and upon the handmaids in those days will I pour out my Holy Spirit. And I will shew wonders in the heavens and in the earth, blood and fire, and pillars of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness, and the moon into blood, before the great and the notable day, before the great and the terrible day of the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, comes. And it shall come to pass, whosoever shall call on the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth shall be delivered. For in Mount Zion, God's throne room, and in Jerusalem, God's holy city, shall be deliverance, as the Lord Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit has said, and in the remnant whom the Lord shall call. Acts chapter 2, verse 16. But this is that which was spoken by the prophet Joel, and it shall come to pass in the last days, saith God, I will pour out of my Holy Spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, and your young men shall see visions, and your old men shall dream dreams. And on my servants and on my handmaidens, I will pour out in those days of my Holy Spirit, and they shall prophesy. And I will shew wonders in heaven above, and signs in the earth beneath, blood and fire, and vapor of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness, and the moon into blood, before that great and notable day of the Lord Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit comes. And it shall come to pass, whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth shall be saved. Acts chapter 2, verses 1 to 4. And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord or purpose or mind in one place, and suddenly there came a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared unto them cloven tongues like as of fire, and it sat upon each of them. And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak with other tongues, as the Holy Spirit gave them utterance. 1 Corinthians chapter 12 is talking about the gifts of the Holy Spirit. 1 Corinthians chapter 12 verse 7. But the manifestation of the Holy Spirit is given to every man to profit withal. For to one is given by the Holy Spirit the word of wisdom, to another the word of knowledge by the same Holy Spirit, to another faith by the same Holy Spirit, to another the gifts of healing by the same Holy Spirit, to another the working of miracles, to another prophecy, to another discerning of spirits, to another kinds of tongues, to another the interpretation of tongues. But all these worketh that one and the self same Holy Spirit, dividing to every man severally as the Holy Spirit wills. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.